Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you one amazing AI tool that can auto reply your Instagram comment and that can send you the DM, any message link or any PDF file. So let me show you how we can integrate that amazing AI tool with your Instagram account. We have the website called ManyChat.com. So we need to sign up into this website. So click on that, get started. Now I'm gonna use the Instagram and continue with Facebook. Make sure you need to connect your Facebook account to your Instagram account. It will redirect to the Instagram account. So as you can see here that I have the coding bus ID. You need to select your page. Okay, so let's click on the next and codingbus.info. That's my page here. Click on the next. Now you need to allow all this information. Okay, and that's click on the done. And that will link to your account. You're now linked ManyChat to the Facebook. Okay. Now, as you can see here, we found one Instagram account. I'll see the coding bus. Let's click on the connect. Now, the codingbus.info is connected. Now, let's click on the next. And I'm going to just use the start with free plan. Okay. And then use for the personal use. Next. You can just start the ongoing activity. Next. You can choose anything. Personal project. Creator. Service. Anything you want. None. Next. Now we have connected ManyChat to our Instagram account. That's my Insta account and I have just connected that account to ManyChat. Now we need to create the actions like if someone comments something on the any reel or any post, so we need to reply them or we need to send them some DM messages or some PDF file or some links. Okay, so I'm gonna just go here and you see the convert your Instagram comment details. So click on this. Use this template and as you can see here, user comment on your post or reel, okay, then that trigger will happen, reply in the DM. Okay, so now how this will work? So it's simple, like first of all click on the use comment on this here and you can see here we have all the reels and from our Insta account, like see we have all the reels. So what I'll do, MIT app inventor, this is the reel. Okay, and as you can see here in this reel I have explained about the app inventor. So what I'll do, once the user comment app inventor on my this reel, so they will get the DM of my YouTube channel link. So how this will work, click on the reel, you select this any reel, yes, okay. Now let's click on the continue and as you can see comment include, so add keyword. Okay, so if someone say app inventor or if someone say, okay, if someone say app inventor like this a small, or if someone say MIT app inventor, okay, someone comment like this. Okay, so what I need to do here, let's click on the continue and as you can see here, yes, random multiple replies, yes, done, or you can just say no. So I'm gonna just yes, randomly reply to anyone on the the comment. And then what's the trigger we need to set? So we need to set the trigger. Okay, so reply and just save it. Now once this is done, then reply in the DM. So click on this message and say hi, thanks for your comment, here is your link. So click on this link and you can add the link, check the, you know, get the checklist or whatever link, please, that's message. And in the link, what I'll do, I'm going to put my YouTube channel link. So my YouTube channel link is YouTube. So I'm going to just put my YouTube channel link and you can add any PDF file link or any link that you want and just enter and just click on done. Okay, so what will happen here? Just check this link, please. Okay, so here's some issue is like, okay. Okay, this is check link. So check this link like this and just done. As you can see here, this is the trigger. Now, whenever someone comment related to App Inventor or MIT App Inventor, we will send them the DM. Okay, this is the message. Hi, thanks for your comment. Here is the link. Check this link like this. Now, we need to activate this. So let's click on the set live and it's done. Now, let's what I'll do, let's comment. I'm going to comment from my account. And here what I'll do, I'm gonna just search the codingbus.info. okay, so that's my account here. Now I need to go to that one reel. Okay, let's go to the comment section and let's comment. Okay, so MIT app inventor, I'm gonna comment here, so I'll get some reply. Okay, so I'll do the app inventor because we have defined 2-3 values. So app inventor, done. Now let's go to the DM. Okay, here my own DM, like on my own message. So let's go back and let's see the message. Let's refresh it and wait some seconds. The coding bus should automatically send one message. Yes, that I have received. So let me just open. As you can see here, please check my YouTube channel and watch this channel. And let's click on this, and you see here I'm redirecting here to my own YouTube channel.